Yeah, this temple was built during 1182 by the king Jaya the Seventh, the same king who built Thaprum. Yeah. And they call this temple state temple because each tower represented each provinces. And one tower, there are four faces. Yeah, four faces.
Four faces.
Yeah. Each one represented sympathy, the meaning four faces.
Right.
Sympathy, compassion, charity, and equality. Yeah, the meaning of four faces. But you know this king, very clever king. At that time, Cambodian, you know, some people they believe Hindu, some people they believe Buddhist.